First, we are going to tie him up. This is a curry cone.
We need to break
him from his
ears to his tongue in circles.
It looks bizarre. This is a hard brush. You use it to get all the dirt off. Don't forget his belly.
Softer.
We use it because it makes them shine, and also it spreads the natural oils in their body. This is a soft brush. We use it to brush their face because it's not too hard. Now we're going to brush his tail, and we're going to use mane and tail conditioner because it's easier to brush their tail.
And always remember to do their forelock.
We use our hoof pick to make sure the stones don't hurt his foot.
Just graduated first. fresh on campus. Fresh out East Atlanta with no
mountains. Thanks for watching. See you next time.